Friendly Nemesis, Chrono-concert, Extravaganza, Part 6, The Ultimate Badness, UB Ray's Album, Act 1, yay! And let's hit it! Was You Might Should Warn You by Robert Palmer. The next selection is Pride by the Pointer Sisters. We like the beat of it, always have. It's one of my favorites. I had Ultimate Badness through during this era of the group. Just really define what pride should be, not what it's become now. Thank you. Okay, another good one. We almost called Pride and Roulette by Bon Jovi just the ultimate party twosome. You know, I do one right after the other just while it's recorded on this album.
Cop in the game, you can't win.
Good man.
It's everything that you want it to be.
One by one, fire the shots, damage the gun. There's a prize, beating hard, don't think twice. Burn the rules, the one I get to know. You just keep on, yelling on the ground. Caught up in the game, you can't win. Now we kind of cross a few songs. Nowadays we don't play very much because it doesn't suit the Friendly Nemesis now. Family Man by Roachford. You all be a judge if it sounds like something it seems like this group would do now, back then.
Yeah.
Be a family man. So, oh, gotta
trying to be a friendly man.
I didn't notice he skips. But until it was too late.
Now I'm trying to be a family man. Now I'm trying to be a family man.
Okay, Know the Difference by INXS. Another one of those. We don't play very much now, but back then, it might have been one of our favorites. Hard to say.
What you say? know the difference anyway. All over town, in your big car, without sound. It's in my mind, what you do and what you say. Do you know the difference anyway? What you do and what you say. Do you know the difference anyway?
Okay, now we're back into a song you could give or take. It wasn't one of our best parodies. I'm not saying it was. It just kind of taking advantage of the situation that, the Disney Afternoon was still going on. I think it might have had 1 or 2 years left when this album was recorded. So, and because we had access to the Time Warp Ray, we did kind of, visit Fat Cat, get his permission to do a few songs to include him, and, in my mind, I could see Roulette being performed at Fat Cat's Casino. And the way Fat Cat acted, and the way Janet Jackson sang Black Cat, it just seemed like a nice possibility to, make a minor parody instead of singing Black Cat, singing Fat Cat, and have the song be more about the enemy of the Rescue Rangers.
What? Why do you want to do that? What kind of grudge do you have against the Rescue Rangers?
None, really. Just that it seemed like a good idea at the time. So here we go with Fat Cat.
Dangerous life. Time, it's been
awaits. And I know that you tell on me like this. Can't deny my choices like nights. And on the edge of reading die. Heartbeat feels so bad, not a point. No fair what you said for you to die. You'll do anything if given a chance.
It's been a long time since we did this one. Maybe we need to contact him. Spoons, can you pitch us through to Duncan Harge? Sorry, Noodle. I can't have you going across the stage at this moment. Please don't do that. Sorry you all had to see that. Okay, I'll see what I can do. Yes, this is Don Karnage speaking to you with my voice. This is Predictor here. Would you care to do air pirates with us one more time? The original way, not that crazy way it was done on the newer DuckTales. Oh yeah, we can do that. Thank you. I didn't bother drawing Duncan Arch because it was only going to be used for this one song. So it would kind of been a waste of paper. And the Air Pirates song isn't very long to start with. Especially since I had to get a little bit from the Thunder and Lightning episode to have the track be long enough for the digitator. I'm a parrot. I'm a parrot. Sing treasure. Keep up the, well, you all aren't exactly the bad guys anymore. Why are you playing this song again anyway? Eh, we'll tell you later. Okay, last song on side one. We'll do it this way, guys. Just go ahead and start it.
Well, that's it. So.
We Will Rock You by Queen.
Yeah!
Be right back with Act 2.